Several vendors are protesting the use of raffles in the allocation of space and stalls in the newly built market. The tenants accused the Kabale municipality authorities for soliciting bribes to give out the lockups. They also said that authorities did not include the most strategic lockup numbers in their raffle draws, and they gave out lockups to new owners before exhausting the old members. Dissatisfied vendors mobilized for a meeting with authorities to present their issues at the Chigongi Barracks Market. The meeting was attended by the Kabale District Resident District Commissioner, Godfrey Nyakahuma, Kabale Municipality Mayor, Sentaro Byamugisha, among other leaders from the Ministry of the Local Government. The attendance of the chairperson of vendors, Canon Joshua Mutekanga, was rejected by the protesters, who chased him away upon arrival.
Best houses. Omukataroma. Yes. The best houses. Is it your best position?
Strategic
areas.
For example,
we have land of agents. Vendors
say they made a lot of losses in the relocation process. They said they are dissatisfied with strangers being allocated lockups, yet some of them have not yet received theirs. Kabale Municipality Mayor, Sentaro Byamugisha, and other leaders tried to calm down the angry vendors, promising to provide stalls to vendors who were previously in the old market.
Vendors renting units from those council allocated units. Nimwe. Mboshat kataka bashira ho rwandira.
The Kabale District Resident Commissioner, Geoffrey Nyakahuma, asked the tenants to cooperate with authorities as the relocation exercise commences.
Now, ninyenda kwa manyisanti, obo buju, nobu anywa bantu baburijo. Mwaba yomu kataro. Right? Now, omuntu we naraga arahereza kaju omuntu aba irata kora atari mu kaju naje ko yahenda amateka ubuju no bwabusha president akatarah kombekera imyo abantu baburijo abashubuzi so omuntu akwija ko iha abantu sente na huruba kwita Alex bona Alex so ababa abantu abona disogo muhereze jo list tuza kubacondoza cyanke taxa tubatware no mukote.
The Kabale municipality authorities are involved in yet another controversy with tenants in the Kabale Central Market who are disputing the unjustified method in the allocation of space in the new market. Property of these tenants is still in the temporary Chigongi Police Barracks Market, although the municipality had called off security from this place. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.